Alright, so we finally made it down to this creek. I've talked about it in a couple of other videos, but it's just old dried up creek. Here, I'll get down here and show y'all. It's a bunch of rocks right here. There's probably some good arrowheads down in here, probably. And so it's like, it's gotta be like 9 foot deep down there. As you can see, I'll zoom in. You can see some water, which you might make it down that way to see that water. You gotta watch where I'm walking for snakes and stuff. But straight down through there, probably goes for like another mile that way. It's just a windy creek. I'll keep y'all updated on this if I see anything cool in here. All right, so I showed y'all me in the creek, but I didn't show you how I get down here. So this is how I get down. It's super steep. I'm trusting this rope a lot right now. All right, so we're looking for arrowheads out here in this big bank right here, as you can see. And we finally did kind of make it down to the water just a little bit. And we're gonna see if there's any arrowheads, because this is Western North Carolina. So we're just checking. This whole bank right here could be full of them. We just have no idea. So we're just gonna make our way into all this muddy stuff, which this is where they would be. Like, all the sand right here, just kick all that all the way, and you're probably gonna find something. And then we also gotta watch for bears, because they've been out a lot. See, you just whines. This is mostly the muddier part. So this is probably where all the stuff is gonna be. You can see I'm sinking. All right, so we're down in the bottom of this creek, all the way over here. Like, there's no way I'm reaching all the way up there. And I'm just gonna see what we find. So far, we're just finding a bunch of rocks and stuff. All right, so we're about to get out, so I'm gonna show you how to do this. That right there is how you get out of a giant creek. All right, so that's gonna be the end of this adventure. So let me know down in the comments if you wanna see me come back down here, look for arrowheads or anything, and I will do that in a full length video. See y'all the next one.